CPD, hands in the air. Back away slowly.
This ain't what it looks like.
Explain it to me down at the precinct. For now, you'd be wise to keep your mouth shut.
Listen, can we talk about this? And be reasonable, man. Look, I didn't kill anybody, okay? I'm the cleaner, that's it.
You're just a cleaner?
Yeah.
You're just the guy who chops up the bodies and dumps them in a vat of acid. That's it.
Well, what are you doing, man? Just take me in, okay?
Oh, I bet that's what you want. Me to read you your rights? Make sure you get a lawyer. 2-3 years from now, I see you on some corner, free as a bird. Any other night? Yeah, it would eat at me. But yeah, I'd do it. Not tonight.
The Toad, he's the one you want. He gave you the job.
See, someone's gotten into me. When I see a scumbag like you, my blood starts boiling in my veins. I just want to punish you, make you suffer. Up until now, I've been able to control it. It's getting stronger inside of me. Please. Toad, I told you. He's the one. Just arrest me. Arrest me. We're past that. Please.
Harry. Harry. Are you all right?
Hermione. Bad dream. When did you get here?
Just now, you.
Last night.
Wake up. Wake up, Ronald.
Bloody hell.
Honestly, get dressed. And don't go back to sleep. Come on, Ron. Your mother says breakfast's ready.